An alleged extremist has pleaded guilty to terror-related charges. Among his charges, trying to make explosives and possessing documents on how to carry out a terrorist act.
Patrick Patmore leaves court enjoying his freedom for now. The 33-year-old is facing a maximum prison term of 7 years after pleading guilty to a raft of charges. Those include possessing extremist material and documents to prepare or commit a terrorist act, taking steps to manufacture an explosive device and manufacturing knives. Patmore of Salisbury East was placed under arrest last year after several homes were raided across Adelaide as part of an investigation into people associated with ideologically motivated violent extremism. He'll be the first to be sentenced under tough new extremism laws. Prosecutors didn't apply to revoke Patmore's bail. The matter returns to court in April. Caroline O'Day for 10 News First.